Hello friends, today we are going to start the MOOC course titled Introduction to Internal Combustion Engines. Now let us see the course content. Basically this is a 4-week course in which we are going to in the first week we are going to discuss regarding the basics of internal combustion engines, its engine terminology, its working principle, its construction, its classification, again the basic difference between a two-stroke engine and a four-stroke engine, its detailed comparison, the advantages and disadvantages of two-stroke engines, advantages and disadvantages of four-stroke engine. So this will basically give you a brief introduction regarding the heat engines, also called as the internal combustion engines. Now going forward in the second week, we are going to discuss the spark ignited engines, which are also called as the petrol engines. So please make this clear that in second unit, petrol engines, that is spark ignited engines, we are going to study the theory of combustion of in petrol engines. So this will briefly give you the idea of what are those parameters.